Tonight, the community is invited to Banneker High School to discuss a recent incident at the school. Last week, two students were hurt and three others taken into custody after a stabbing at the Fulton County School. In response, the superintendent imposed a 48-hour restriction on the school, which meant a soft lockdown through Friday. Today's meeting is set to begin at 6 p.m.